You know what?
Who are you?
What are you? I am.
Captain Environment?
Yes.
That's your name, isn't it?
Yes. Why do you ask?
No reason.
Can I help you?
With what?
Why are you here?
Why am I here? I'm here to save the environment from litter earth of this world.
Wait, litter earth?
I'm not finished yet. I'm here as an amigo to-
What's an amigo?
I don't know. I'm here as a friend to-
Who are they?
I don't know.
Then how can you be their friend?
I'm Captain Environment.
And
I'm here to save the environment.
How are you going to do that?
Conserve water, of course.
And
recycle, of course. There's more. Oh, brother. So I'm going to recycle. What was the last one? Oh, yeah. Conserve water, and now I'm gonna
reuse.
Of course. Glad I came up with it. Okay.
What?
Oh, and I'm also here to save the environment from litter herbs.
How are you gonna do that?
I'll issue a proclamation.
That means you'll write a notice.
I knew that.
I did.
No,
too big.
Let me do this. No.
Done. Uh-huh. What is that for?
So it's upside down.
How about you tell the people what to do? Go ahead.
That's a great idea. Okay.
Hear ye.
What was I supposed to say again?
Let me do this. Pick that up for you.
Oh. Hey, you're better. Good at this. Have you ever thought of going into the superhero business? Jeez, what was the problem?